Long about 1825, I left Tennessee very much alive. Never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on the Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw, and one of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I sent her a letter by my uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve, and he had the blood, and the devil was a horse like a Tennessee stud. My horse with the Spaniard's foe till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. Jerked our guns and he fell with a thud, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. pilot on a steam powered airplane. I pull that pilot wheel around and back again. I wear a blue hat, yes, and steam powered airplane. Letters go around the brim and then back again. Sitting in 747, just watching those clouds go by. Can't tell if it's sunshine or if it's rain. I'd rather be sitting in a deck chair high over Kansas City on a genuine, authentic, old fashioned steam powered
southeast of Debido, Louisiana.
that could eat up his wedding groceries. Named him after a man in a claw, called him Amos Mose. Now folks around South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest and the meanest alligator and just use one hand. So all he got left, cause the alligator bit it.
Steamboat wheeling on the big white band, skipping in the Mississippi, dude.